And as this church sign says, the first church of Chrislam, it is arising. So move over, Jesus. Muhammad's coming in. And he said of Chrislam, Isaiah 62:2, Israel's new name, that when Chrislam comes, just as Paul said in Hebrews 8, that all would be obsolete. And Muhammad said that his people of Islam would belong to another that sounds like Islam. And it would happen because of a book coming that proves God's mercy. And because of that, he said it was basically the same thing as Paul foretold. The kingdom age can now finally arise.